that's what we're saying.
Well, you know, someone has to do it.
You know,
someone has to do it.
The love to have bees.
So tell us about your bee journey and when it started.
Same time your bee journey started.
Which is going to be revealed by the local councillor in Hatchin. So that's going to happen right about now.
Now, welcome everyone. Remember, the bees are important to our future. They're all part of our ecological system, which we're fully aware of and try our best to make. So, ended our 100th year celebrations here today, and it was quite interesting actually. We had an educational day which looked at making hornet traps. So we had local councillor unveiling our plaque for us. So yeah, it was a good day, and I've got some more videos to come on my channel. So yeah, stay tuned. Sorry for the lack of uploading. I know I have got a few new boxes, but as the temperatures as it gets hotter, I'll be able to you know, upload more footage and show you guys what I get up to. But my hair has grown long, and there is a reason.